Good morning, that guy. Welcome back. Can't drive a car. Can't go that way. I wonder if I can get in that window. I can. Cool. Whoa, what the hell happened in here? I heard you. Oh, what? Cool. Okay, great. Where the hell is he? Imagine being a high-ranking officer in the military and the last thing you see is some security guard shooting a grenade at you. Oh, shit. Thank you. great. All right. Can I open this? Nope. Can I open this?
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
No. Nobody can hear you. Aha, I see. God damn it. Ah! Okay, sure, why not? Let's go. Ah, there was another one. Where the hell are you all coming from? Holy shit! More? How many of you fucking guys are there? Holy shit, I'm gonna die. No! Cheese. Dear God, I've killed many, many military people. I realize, of course, that it's no shame to be dead. But it's no great honor, either. Ooh, a thing. Bay 5, is this Bay 5? Oops. Not my fault. No, nobody can hear you.
Hello? I'm in here. Can anyone hear me?
Okay, how do I get up there?
Hello? I'm in here.
Yes, I hear you. I don't know how to get up there. Shut up!
Can anyone hear me?
I can't get up there!
Hello? I'm in here! Can anyone hear
me? Oh, there's a ladder. Hey, asshole.
What's the status on Freeman?
Yes, I'm Dr. Rosenberg. Although I'm not very proud to admit it, seeing as though I'm partially responsible for all of this. How did you know my name? Oh, I see. Or Harold. Yes, our plan was to get to one of the old prototype labs. It involved something that very few people in the facility are authorized to know. The same technology that caused this catastrophe will also be our only way out. You see, I was involved in the very early work on teleporter technology, long before the Lambda complex was even built. There may be enough equipment in the old lab to piece together a device that would allow us to teleport outside of the facility. As improbable as that may sound to someone like yourself. Of course, none of that does a whole lot of good while we're stuck in here. Perhaps I could help boost you through that vent in the ceiling. If you're lucky, you might be able to take those soldiers by surprise. Let's try this.
Okay, come on. Thanks. All right, come on. Where was that? Let's see. It would have been through here. Well, I can't get back through that. There's not a path through there.
Calhoun, I need to take a break. the way, Calhoun.
Jesus Christ. Am I gonna have to deal with this the whole way? Come on. Yes, I am. Come on!
Let's go.
Okay. Was that through here? No.
To get to the elevator.
Whoops.
I'm not doing too well, but I can make it.
That was funny.
We'll have a better chance if we stick together. Well, I hope the old security system is still active. With any luck, my fingerprint ID is still valid and on file.
Ooh. These chargers look cool. Walter!
I'll see if I can get the system online in the main room. Now there's no time for wait.
Where'd Rosenberg go? Oh.
Well, looks like the equipment is in better shape than I expected. Unfortunately, this older technology does not have the ability to target an Earth destination in its current state. You see, Mr. Calhoun, teleportation isn't as easy as going from point A to point B. We discovered a strange border of worlds that was somehow involved in the process, which kept us from accurately predicting where any given teleportation event would lead you back on Earth. Some of the more promising research on the matter led to a device that could be attached to the strange crystalline structures we found on this border world. Now, this device could then be used as a focal point and a relay to aid in the teleportation. Well, in theory, that is. We lost contact with the survey group shortly after the device was in place. We later discovered other methods of aiding the field, but all of the equipment in this lab uses the older technology. In order for any of us to get out of here alive, someone will have to go to the border world and activate the device. I'm afraid you're the only one who can do this. Seeing as how
Everyone else will be needed to operate the equipment. Great, I'm so happy. Copy that, boss.
I'm going to initiate the teleporter charging sequence now. Be ready, Mr. Calhoun. Once the field is open, it will become unstable very quickly.
So what if I just...
Can you hear me? It's ready.
I'm ready. Send me a Zen. Blueberries are good. I didn't scream. What are you talking about? Ooh, Zen. I mean, I was just here, but... No, I wasn't. I finished Half-Life a while ago. Well, I can't get up there. Is this a healing pool? Ah, Zen is so cool! Jesus Christ, cat. Can you not, please? You're right in the way. Alright, you gotta move. Okay. Ow. I just got slapped on the ass by a tree. No, please don't. Please don't. Okay, good. I can't see. The flashlight barely helps. Okay. Please don't go up there. No, please. Just get down. Just get down. Okay, thank you. Ooh, crystals. I've been slapped on the ass again. Ah! Hate head crabs. What the hell? Oh, there's multiple paths. I'll go in the ground one first, I guess. Asshole. Ooh, sludge. I love sludge. Healing pool. Man, I can't wait till Black Mesa Blue Shift is out fully. And, what's the other one called? Operation Black Mesa? Because I played normal Black Mesa, and it's awesome, but I don't want to always play as Gordon. Now I can make it. Now I can't make it. Oh my god, okay. Oh god. I am not good at parkour. God damn it. I am really terrible at parkour. My god, there's a lot of them. Can't get me now, bitch. What? Hey. Healing pool. Ah! Okay. Not that way, obviously. Oh, well, I didn't jump. I crouched, but I didn't jump. No! Do I just have to do this really, really fast? Oh. Oh well. Asshole. Ah, I see. God damn it! Flesh. Fleshy goo. Gooey flesh. Ow! Stupid tree slapping me on the ass. Whee! Where do I go? Up here. healing pool. Woohoo! Why don't I just peel that HEV suit off that guy and take it for myself? What the hell? There we go. Worth it. Hey, buddy. That was weird. Alright. So what am I doing? I feel like it should be obvious. Press this. Ooh, I pressed a button. That connects to this. Oh, I have to go all the way around. I thought I could cheese it by going backwards, but I guess not. A boom. Alright. Ow. Asshole. What the hell? Oh god, everything's attacking me. I'm gonna go hide in this cave till this is done. Come on, Izzy, really? And you're going up there anyway. Okay, great. No! Stop firing! Can you get off the router, please? I don't want you to ruin the internet. Izzy! Come on, really? No. Get off of the router. Lay there. That's a good spot for you. It's comfortable. It's not the router that could ruin the internet if it's broken. The brand new router we just got a week ago. What a pain in the ass. See, that's a better spot. Running is a good idea. Running is a very... Oh my god! Nope, stop shooting, goddammit. I'm gonna die if I take one bit of damage. This is wonderful. I love this. I'm back. Jesus. I have 5 health. One shot and I'm dead. So I suggest you get me some health first. Power struggle. Okay, there's armor, but there's no health. I would love some health right now. Through there. So that is a lost cause, because I can't get through any of this. And I can't shoot through it, so there's no point. Shit, dude. Oh shit! Oh shit, 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 shit. I'm not gonna be able to survive this. I have 4 health! Unless I do that. Oh, and there was a health kit there too. Cool. Hostile Okay. Thank God there was health there. Wonderful. Where does this go? Ah! Ah, that was that door. Okay, cool. Power struggle. I'm gonna leave this for next time.